Coming up on Sports Weekly, the Pacific High School football team is ramping up for a big season in 2015. Plus, we'll hear from UCLA star Kenny Clark as the Bruins set to have training camp at Cal State San Bernardino. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Bigger, faster, and stronger, the Pacific Pirates high school football team is getting ready to set sail on a big season in 2015. I'm Pep Fernandez, and welcome to Sports Weekly. The Pacific Pirates have hit the weight room, and they can't wait to get the season started. The Pirates have been pumping iron and looking to increase their strength across the board. The players have been spending a lot of time in the weight room mixed in with their summer workouts. Head coach Mike Aragon is back for his second season after his Pirates finished 4-6 last year. Numbers are up at Pacific as Aragon currently has 50-plus players on his varsity roster. The biggest advantage of the season for Aragon is having more time to prepare for the season. Last year, he replaced the legendary Don Markham just 6 weeks before the season began. All signs point to a great season for the Pirates.
You've got to be bigger and stronger than your opponent, and that's what we're trying to get through these guys. They've been working hard. A lot of them have been there for 6 months now hitting this, so let's see.
Well, this year we got a lot more players, and they're all ready to work as a team, and we're all ready to go all out.
We've got 57 on the roster, naturally getting pads, and we start getting a little bit more conditioning here. Some of those guys will drop, but our hope is to keep that number at 57, but we're looking at 50 for sure. Guys that have been out here since January working, so.
Well, I think we might be better this year because we are bigger, stronger, and faster. And the more people we have, the more reps other people can get, the more substitutions we have, so our people are fresh.
This is my first full year as the head coach, so that was one of my main goals, is to increase the numbers. So right after our last game, we started recruiting the kids on campus and spreading the word with some of our returners, and we've tripled our numbers since 2 years ago, so it's exciting.
We're trying to progress. We're trying to move forward better from last season to this season. We're trying to go further. We want everybody to get bigger, faster, stronger in order to push ourselves above and beyond everybody else inside our league.
That's one thing. I'm like Markham a little bit. I am a ground and pound guy. You know, I understand the spreading out is needed, but that's not our identity. Our identity last year was ground and pound, so that much didn't change from me taking over from Coach Markham, and we're going to keep that again this year. We might add a little bit more passing, but we're still going to be over 50% running.
High school football has been very popular here on Sports Weekly, and we can tell by your comments on our Sports Weekly YouTube videos. Like D. Mohammed on the video from the Cajon football team at the Paloma Valley Passing Tournament. He was just a baby, quote, and he's all grown up now. Go Johnny, Jesus loves you. Thanks D, we appreciate the comment. And how about Jordan? He comes in, checks in on the Indian Springs versus Rialto 7-on-7 passing league. Quote, we did pretty good. We're going to work harder and harder each day. ISHS Coyote football player forever. Thanks, Jordan. We appreciate that comment as well. And you too can leave comments. Just find the segment on the IEMG YouTube channel. Post your thoughts and you might even end up right here on the show. The UCLA football team is set to kick off training camp on August 10th right here at Cal State San Bernardino. And one of their star players is from Carter High School in Rialto. We're talking about Kenny Clark. Now, coming out of Pac-12 Media Day, they're picking UCLA to finish third in the Pac-12 South Division standings. But if you ask Kenny Clark, he's got some big goals brewing for the Bruins.
First and foremost, I just want to win the most games and win the national championship at UCLA and be able to have put my team and put myself in the opportunity to just be one of the greatest teams in the Pac-12 and in the country. So, I mean, the Pac-12 title is definitely a goal for me, and hopefully the playoffs and the national championship is definitely great for me. But as far as, like, individually, I just want to be the greatest teammate for my team, honestly. And, I mean, the All-American and all the watch list names come with it, and that's what it is.
Still to come on Sports Weekly, we'll check in with the San Bernardino Valley College football team, and we'll also talk soccer with the Wolverines. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Well, thank you for watching this episode of Sports Weekly. You can watch past episodes and segments online anytime by simply subscribing to the IEMG YouTube channel. You can even leave a comment, and as you heard, we might even read them right here on the air in the show. Well, I'm Pep Fernandez, and we'll see you next time right here on Sports Weekly.